This is Nick from Division of IT presenting how to add your student email to Apple Mail. Here are the quick steps. If you would like to pause this video and try these steps on your own, you will need to have set up the two-factor authentication for your email to complete this process. To begin, open Apple Mail, and when I ask you to choose a mail provider, select Exchange, and then click Continue. In the email address field, you'll want to enter your university email as your username at umsystem.edu, and then click Sign In. Go ahead and click Sign In again. If you get a window saying you have more than one Microsoft account, select the Work or School account. Now enter your university password and then click Sign In. If you have the two-step authentication application set up on your phone, go ahead and approve that now. Otherwise, you'll have to enter a one-time passcode. Everything that is checked will sync with your programs on your Mac. Go ahead and click Done, and then you should be set. It may take a minute for everything to load. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Division of IT at 573-882-5000.